Every demonic spirit manifesting in her chest, release her in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Anxiety-related lust, come out in Jesus' name right now. Out! Out of the mouth, spirits. We tear you loose in Jesus' name. Out of the mouth in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Spirit spouse that gives her anxiety, come out of the mouth in the name of Jesus right now, spirits. Addiction, lust, sorcery, out in Jesus' mighty name. All marine kingdom spirits that drive her to nicotine, out, come out, nicotine, right now in Jesus' mighty name. All demonic spirits that identify as nicotine, come out in Jesus' name. And every generational spirit that came down the bloodline from Freemasonry, Eastern Star, witchcraft, come out in the name of the Lord Jesus right now. Out of the mouth, spirits, we command you to release this woman of God in Jesus' name. And Father, any soul wounds, any trauma that is down in her soul that makes her hypersensitive to temptation, for addiction, we command it to go right now. And that wicked spiritual spouse that's been depleting her of spiritual strength, that's been trying to discourage her and drain her, come out in the name of the Lord Jesus right now. Every spirit husband, I bind you in shackles of judgment in Jesus' name. Every spirit husband, come out in the name of Jesus Christ right now. All abuse that opened her up to the control of spiritual husband, I command it out right now in Jesus' name. Out of the eyes, out of the mouth in the name of Jesus Christ. She is a daughter of the Most High God. She's been called as a servant of the Lord Jesus Christ to be a shining and bright light in the midst of her crooked and perverse generation. So in Jesus' name, I command you devils out of her right now. Release her and go to the abyss. Father, any demons trying to hold on in her chest and her throat, we uproot them and command them out of the mouth right now in Jesus' name. We uproot them and command them out of the mouth in the name of the Lord Jesus right now. Release this woman of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Up and out, up and out. All soul wounds from divorce, abuse, rejection, come out in the name of the Lord Jesus right now. Out, spirits. Out in Jesus' mighty name. I bind the strong man in the name of the Lord Jesus. I bind the strong man of addiction. I bind the strong spiritual husband demon. And I command you devils out of her. All evil deposits of witchcraft, all evil deposits of lust that come in through sexual dreams, come out of her in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ right now. She will walk in victory. She will overcome these addictions. She is not subject to these substances in Jesus Christ. She is more than an overcomer. So come out of the mouth, the eyes, the nasal passage right now, spirits. Expel in Jesus' name. We burn you with the fire of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, we loose the fire of God against you devils. Be uprooted right now in Jesus' name and come out of her. Be uprooted right now in Jesus' name and come out of her. All the way up and out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. All the way up and out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Go, 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 you wicked devils, in the name of Jesus. Inability to say no. Fear that gives her an inability to say no. Go in the name of Jesus Christ. Every demon that projects loneliness and rejection unto her, we command you out. We command you out right now, spirits. All marijuana spirits, all demonic spirits that are holding on through marijuana, come out of her eyes, come out of her mind. Demons that cause brain fog, demons that cause forgetfulness, restlessness, come out right now in the name of Jesus Christ. You demons that manifest, that are manifesting, that are causing weed smoking, that are causing temptation and compelling desire for smoking weed, I command you out in the name of the Lord Jesus right now. All demonic veil over the eyes, over the spiritual eyes, we break it off in the name of Jesus Christ right now. Release her and come up all the way out. Release her. All demons that run a numbness feeling through her body, all demons that give her lack of desire for food, lack of desire for doing the will of God when she's not smoking, we command you out in the name of the Lord Jesus right now. And Father, any demonic spirits that flash demonic visions through her mind when she's smoking weed, when she's high, we command it out right now in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray that she would be able to completely and entirely lean upon you, Father God, for comfort, for consolation in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Every demonic spirit out in Jesus' name, that she can overcome, that she can do all things through Christ who strengthens her, Father God. I pray that she'd be a testimony to those who are around her. She'd be a testimony, Father, to others who are struggling for your glory, Father, that she would see others walk in the same freedom in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, any demons that rise up insecurity in her emotions, in her soul, when she's not leaning upon smoking, escapism, I command all escapism to release her in the name of Jesus Christ. Running, hiding, escaping through these drugs, we break it off in the name of Jesus Christ right now. Running, hiding, escaping, come out in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ right now. All the way up and out. Self-medication, demonic spirits of medication, demonic spirits that make her body, her mind feel numb. Father, we break it off in the name of Jesus Christ right now. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. Please fill her with your Holy Spirit, Father, and drive out any demonic spirits that are still manifesting in Jesus' mighty name. Father, please fill her with the Spirit of God in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, please fill her with your joy, your peace, not the false counterfeit peace that comes from vaping and smoking. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father, all counterfeit peace that she is addicted to, that she's tied to spiritually, we break it off in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ right now. And all mind-binding spirits, all serpents wrapped around her mind from smoking and vaping, we command it out in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ right now. All serpents, cobras, wrapped around the mind, wrapped around the head, release her in Jesus' mighty name. Release her in Jesus' mighty name. All the way up and out. All the way up and out. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we command you to go. Release her. Any trauma bonds deep down in her soul that came in through abuse, perversion, we break it off her life. She is not subject to those things. She is a new creature in Jesus Christ. Father God, we thank you that she can forget the things that are behind. Father God, any lingering wounds, shame, insecurity that have come in through these lifestyles, through these attacks against her, Father God, we command it to release her in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ right now, all the way up and out. Father, please heal her soul in Jesus' mighty name from all soul wounds that no demon of addiction would be able to reinfect. Father, that she would not be reinfected in her soul wounds. But Father, she'd be completely healed in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. How are you doing right now, sister, as I'm praying for you?
I'm feeling really good.
Praise God.
No, but no, something like really weird happened when you first started speaking that was so supernatural. My right arm, like the muscle behind here, started twitching like crazy. The higher you spoke, the more the muscles started moving. And I was like, oh my God, what's about to happen?
Sorry, you broke up there at the end. You said you feel what now?
Like a whole lot of things, like were coming off of me.
Yeah, definitely. It looked like the strong man that had been binding you kind of came out at the first right there. You were spitting up that strong man, and then the demons that are sitting under it were coming out afterwards too, huh?
Yes. I feel like that's where the twitching came from. I was like, oh my goodness, what is that?
Right.
So I felt it first before it.
Yeah, that strong man was coming up and surfacing. You were feeling it before it came out, yeah.
Yes. Wow.
Amen.
Wow.
Well, sister, I'm believing in Jesus' name that if you put all of the right wisdom principles in place and all of the practical boundaries that you need to set, you're going to be able to walk free from that weed smoking and from the nicotine as well, too, by the grace of God.
I appreciate you. I'm still in shock. I need that to happen, so forgive me for being so, like, not expressive. It's like, wow, that's amazing. I really needed that. I'm so grateful. I'm grateful. I've been waiting to get deliverance for this, like, for a very long time.
Amen. Well, the Lord's been preparing you all in the meantime, working in you. And when we met, you know, you received the deliverance that you needed. So, yeah, I'm happy for you, sister. I'm believing in Jesus' name that you're going to be able to walk in freedom. And even that pull, like that internal compelling desire
definitely.
To, broken off your life, right? Like, that you'll be able to have the ability to say
Yes,
no,
yes.
right?
Yes, yeah. Yes, definitely. Definitely. I'm just, wow. I'm so grateful right now. I really am.
Amen.
I'm really grateful. I'm really grateful because I've been waiting, like I said, for a long time, and I asked God, like, how was I going to feel afterwards? Because I've been in bondage for so long,
Right.
just with all those anxieties from I've carried that for so many years, and it didn't matter if I got into a marriage with another person, it wouldn't have mattered. Those original wounds needed to heal first. I
Yeah.
realized like me. Magnify the first thing that was going on in my life was the marine spirits, and that was already occurring. You know what I mean? So, the root of the problem is very important. It's basically what I'm saying when you
Yeah.
discover it.
That's why
It
deliverance
is,
is so
yeah.
important, because you actually get to the root of the issue and not just trying to have outward conformity to the right behavior, right? But God actually sets
Yeah.
you free internally, yeah, and digs up those roots. Sometimes it's a little
Yeah.
uncomfortable of a process. It's not fun for the flesh, but you know what? It's totally worth it, and it's so much better on the other end, right? So
No, that's true. That's true. Like you're correct.